A lot of people in high school think that their reputation matters if they're popular, or if they're known as a fucking loser, or if they're known for dating the baddest bitch, or if they're known for getting no bitches. And I'm here to explain how high school status does not matter at all, bro. You wanna know what really matters? Life, nigga. And some people think high school is their only life. They think it's their only reality, bro. Like, you have a life outside of high school, bro. Don't forget, high school ends at some point, bro. Not unless you're trying to be a super senior or some shit. And if you are, that's sad. Some people think when they graduate, their life is over. And, like, everything that they've ever achieved was just in high school. My nigga, you have life after that, bro. You got, like, 50 more years after high school, bro. There should be no reason why you lived all your life in 4 years. Because there's no way. Like, most of the people that you be seeing on the street selling drugs or on the corner or some shit, 9 times out of 10, they was that nigga in high school, bro. I'm telling you, they had everything in high school, bro. But guess what? After high school, life probably hit their ass with a full 180, bro. Literally. And it's sad to see. A lot of people point at homeless niggas and be like, you should have stayed in school. My nigga, you don't think you could end up just like they ass, even though you finished school, my nigga? Life could do a full 180. Relax. A lot of people think their grades could affect the rest of their life, which it does not fucking matter. Even if you failed or even if you passed, it don't matter if you smarter than everybody in your class, niggas. 5 years from now, that shit is not gonna matter, bro. Like, you gotta be realistic with yourself. Everybody has to move on, bro. Y'all gotta stop peaking academically, bro. And it's so sad. Like, just cause you passing all your classes does not mean you're better than everybody. And I'm a nigga that passed all my classes. And I'm making this video for the people that's been counted out and looked at as fucking losers in high school, bro. Literally. You gotta understand, bro. If you think you a loser, bro, I want you to think about this, bro. Think about this. Where do you see yourself in the span of 5 years, bro? Like, do you think you being a loser in high school will affect you wherever you at 5 years from now? Like, you gotta be realistic with yourself. It all depends on who you are as a person and how you carry yourself, bro. Like, you gotta stop living in this fake reality that you think is real. Cause I'm telling you, high school is only 4 years. So once that bitch in, kudos. You in the real world now, buddy. And that's what I learned going into my senior year of high school, bro. Like, I'm literally about to start senior year. And I ain't gonna lie, I remember by the end of my sophomore year, I remember a teacher had came in and had asked, what do y'all plan on doing after high school? And once she asked me that question, that's when I realized this shit was not a game. It's not a game, bro. So I got all my shit, bro. And that's exactly why I'm here recording this YouTube video today, dog. Because I'm on my shit, literally. Once that teacher had asked, what are y'all going to do after high school? I was like, oh yeah. Yeah, I gotta stop fucking around, nigga. Oh yeah. I'm about to get on my YouTube grind, bro. Fuck this school. I'm about to keep going. After high school, bro, it's only up from here. Literally only up. That's when the real dreams and accomplishments come into play. So if you ever feel like a loser at your high school, I want you to remember, bro. I want you to remember this. Life always gets better, bro. Not everybody's life is the same. You're the only person that's in your shoes, bro. You should be focused on accomplishing your dreams, dog. Literally, you should reach your goals that you want to achieve. You feel me? That's what you were made for. We were all made to be different. And high school is not the real fucking world. People gotta remember that. High school is not the real world, dog. It's not. It's only 4 years. In the meantime, if y'all boys enjoyed this video, get this shit a big fat juicy thumbs up. And hey, thank y'all for the 600 subs, dog. We are on the road to 700 subs, dog. I can't believe this, bro. Thank y'all for the support, for real.